No, sadly, I've not seen my mother for a decade. Killed my spirit. Not that we have the best relationship. That woman slapped me for a living. I don't even know why I'm missing it. Growing up in Africa was tough. I know Americans and people from overseas, nice places or abroad, you don't believe in spanking. That was my mother's love language. She used to slap me so hard. I felt like my face was on fire and I was dipped in a honeycomb full of stinging bees. Well, one time I tried to block her slap and she reported me to the rest of the villagers that I had made an attempt on her life. And so far as we speak, I've made 5 attempts, so I'm not a person you can trust today with this microphone. Give a clap for this DJ right now. I have had people are coming here glorifying marriages, glorifying they had a good wedding. Good for you. Me, I was married a month ago. I'm already suffering. I'm not fighting. Living with a woman is very tough because you have to listen to somebody else control your house. I have 5 brothers that come from a big family. Who comes from a big family here? Are you embarrassed of your brothers and sisters? Don't worry, I'm embarrassed of mine too. But who comes from a big family here? I have 5 brothers. One of my brothers is in Thailand. He lied to me that he was in the army, but he was not in the army. He was a gym enthusiast. He was helping the overweight, obese soldiers in Thailand to do a program called the English is hard. Teach me that. Deconstruction of the belly. Is that the word? Is that English word? Is that English? Yeah, deconstruction. You know, I get tired. Let me complain to you for 5 minutes. I get tired of Americans selling out an accent. I say, for what? Do you know how many teachers I have? Do you know how many things I have on my tongue? I know people ask me, where are you from? Where are you from? Yeah. Give me an example. Wait. What's your name?
Marissa.
You've been saying everything I've been saying. I don't know your name. Marissa, I have to trust you. Don't you trust me too? Oh, that's how you say it. I like it. That's beautiful. How many minutes do I have? I have one more time to teach people one word of Swahili. I cannot come here and leave without teaching you guys at least one word of Swahili. When I say mambo, you say po. Say mambo.
Po.
Mambo.
Po.
Mambo.
Po.
Africa! Africa to the world, man. Thank you guys. Hey, you guys are in for me. Look at the face. I don't understand your audience here. You're not funny. Do I smell funny? Do I smell like I'm on here? What is it? And are you compromising your happiness because of how I smell? That's how complicated me. People have not been around Africans. I'm sorry. I'm going to apologize for a few things. Number one, reason why I decided to come to America was I was tired. Huh? What am I paying for? I am ready. Hey, who shops at Walmart in here? Who shops at Walmart?
Pardon me?
Who shops at Target? I see people here privileged. Who shops at Target in here? Yeah. If you don't engage me, I will come to you with the mic. You don't have your mic. So talk to me so I don't talk to you. Who shops at Target in here?
Yeah.
I wish you could take things people back. I want to take my wife back and take things from Walmart because she's not good for me the last 4 weeks. It's making me feel some type of way, but I feel happy that you guys are smiling and you guys have good energy. Those people hiding in the stairs, I see you. You ate 4 samosas. Look at me and know your face. Have a good time. Remember, as Africans, you have to learn to applaud yourself. We don't come from a culture where we learn to gas each other. I want you guys to develop a spine. Clap for yourself every time. Gas yourself every time. Take your feet for FIFA all the time. Because that's the generation we're going to pass the king to what beneath us. Because I'm tired of seeing lots of steam African people. If we run faster than marathons, we can win and win and be a doctor. Even if you're not a real surgeon, be a second professor. Look at that.
Africa! Africa! Africa.